Welcome back, everyone. This is AgrealSlade BlackMage, and we're back with Dead Island. Hopefully all of you are having a good day. I feel a little better now. I had to listen to her for a while, but I did not want to kill that guy. But he left me no choice. Wait a minute. 15, 16. I'm still out collecting stuff, see if I can help out anywhere. Oh jeez, I'm getting so tired, this is a little difficult to aim. Ooh. I think I might have been taking a few more hits than I should have. So, trying to figure out where I'm supposed to go from here. This map is being really crinkled up to read. I need to consider looking out at these areas. See if there's anything out here. You know, that guy was wanting to give us money for getting that key off that one guy, so I guess we should go do it. I don't really need that. I'd be happy if I could find Mung. Don't jump to that. Not a good idea. Relatively quiet. Me and my big mouth. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Oh. I could also use a patch-up job soon. This is eerily quiet. I think we have to go this way. I should not have gone through the water. Get down! They really can survive in water. That is a weird looking knife. I probably could use it. Whew, survival. Survival of the fittest. At least that's what they say, but honestly, I think if you have numbers, you're more likely to survive. Oh, some food, that'll be useful. Oh, I'm feeling a lot better. looks like someone tried to run or something. Man, this is a real mess. Oh, holy crap.
Maybe I'll find something useful.
There's that voice again. Oh gosh! Ow! Jeez, he's still going. Ow! Oh, that hurt. That really hurt. Whew. That guy was pretty big. Ooh. Okay, I guess we need to go back to that one guy. Oh, this thing is taking a beating, but... man, it has done work. Oh, that's a crowd of them. I do not want to attract their attention. That's a big one. Stay down! Stay down! I'm not here to attract attention. I don't think I have a merit of choice. Okay, I don't think they're coming after me. Whew. Let's get over here. This thing's not doing the same job anymore. I think it's taking too much damage. I'm going to have to repair it. Oh! Well, that worked well. Hey.
Let's keep moving, amigos.
Well, unfortunately, we are going to need the money that one guy selling his stuff for. What's this? Hello.
That's it! Yes! Muchas gracias, amigos! Alright, here's your cut!
Thanks.
Amigos, I hear there are more survivors at the lifeguard tower.
Yeah?
Can you help me get there? If you do, I'll give you this weapon. Promise! One shot takes down a mob of those pendejos.
You're gonna give me a gun? Okay, yes.
Absolutely.
Gracias! We better go, huh?
Oh, I gotta follow you.
Rapido!
Yeah, faster. I got it. That's sickle did some damage. You became my new best friend. I'm gonna call you Pokey. Or sick nasty. Sickly. Nah, you're just a sickle. Ow! No, you get off me. You get off me. Whew. Come on, man. I'm following you. Yeah. Jeez, those runners, they're easy to deal with. Just poke somebody in their way and they'll fall over. Yeah, yeah, I know. Rapido, rapido. Maybe the car will be in running order. So how'd you hear about the lifeguard station anyways? Let me guess, same place where that one guy heard about how this is a virus from a meteorite. I'm surprised you're going to just give me the gun. I think we're safe. Use that. Oh, Hank, please tell me that car's in working order.
Gracias. Hey, I always remember my amigos.
Thanks. You didn't have to drop it. It's a gun, alright. Hey, Hank.
It's running like a dream. This ride is yours whenever you need it.
Thanks. Steering wheel's on the other side. Of course it would be. Let's get this stuff repaired. But... I feel like I'm getting better at repairing stuff. Ah, the sickle's back in order. Don't really know much about this, but let's see if I can... There we go. See if that guy wants to buy some of this stuff I'm not going to use. It's just starting to weigh me down.
I heard this scourge came from out.
Don't need the stick. Crowbar was nice for a while it lasted.
Space.
Thanks. And hey, how you doing? Oh, I guess she's doing okay. If you don't mind, I'm gonna take some of this stuff. I've been getting bit a lot. Ugh, or hit. I'll take that too.
Came down on a goddamn meteor.
Alright, alright. So, who all, I guess we could go up to Anne, and then start going this way. I actually want to check out these areas down here. See if I can find Bungalow 20. I still want to help that guy out. Oh, this isn't the smartest thing to do. Oh, gosh. No. Woo! That was a very risky thing to do. Really? Ugh. Oh! Man! I am getting better with this. A protein bar. Hate the taste of them, but they're protein. Yeah! That works. According to my map, yeah, this is the first area. Oh gosh, that big guy's there. Oh! Whoa! Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh, this was a bad idea. Bad idea. I'm going to have to deal with them now, because if I don't, they're just going to keep coming after me. Oh gosh! Ow! We got this! Ow! That hurt! Oh, we got this! Oh! That was a mean sucker punch! Ow! Just like that. Oh. Whew. Oh, there's some guys down there. Maybe I can find some first aid around here. Come on. Someone must have had something around here. Oh. Okay, something tells me these guys are getting a lot stronger. I mean, a whole lot stronger. ID card. Uh-oh.
Anything worth anything in here?
So far, no. Ah! Oh, that hurt. Oh, gosh. Whoa, what happened? What happened?
I love surprises.
Thought I was dead there. Oh gosh, that hurt. I wonder if someone dragged me out. Someone did. Who exactly did it? Well, I guess I'm good on health. They patched me up, whoever it was. Ah, just swing. Oh, you're a little tired. Woo! All right, we're doing good. Man, please tell me that's bungalow 20. This karma thing is going to haunt me until I'm done. Oh god. I'm putting myself in a bad situation again. A circle. I got a bit of a headache. No way in here. Oh, crud. I did not want to be in the water. It's a little refreshing, though. Okay. Not exactly sure where I need to go. That one lady wanted her teddy bear back, so let's go take care of that. Ugh. Whew. I'm getting a little tired. Right. Ooh, catch my breath for a second. Let's get that car. You're coming after me, aren't you? Why'd I throw that weapon? There. Let's just get up here, repair our stuff again. And I guess go take care of that teddy bear. Oh, we got a car to work with, so that's good. Oh, I could use that. Yeah. Help. Yeah, I don't think anyone's coming to help us. Let's see. Yeah, I'm definitely getting better at repairing stuff. Well, he said I could use the truck, whatever, so... Well, there's the key. Alright, whoop. I've never mentioned I don't have my driver's license. That said, I do know how to drive somewhat. Whoa! Okay. This isn't Speed Racer. Alright, so this road... So after that bend, we stop at this bend. No, not this bend. Oh... Ah, crap! Nope, that wasn't good. Ow! Yeah. I don't even have it 2 minutes and I break it. That's my curse. That's right, they got that way blocked off, so I have to go in through here. Ah, jeez, stupid chair. Ugh. Really should just have a passcode, you know, I say this word, you let me in.
Find anything? I can't last.
You got a bunch of water earlier from me. Hey. Miss it?
Teddy! Where have you been? You've been a bad boy. Say thank you to the nice people.
You know, you're one weird person. However, that's where we're going to have to end today's episode. So hopefully you all enjoyed. This has been AgrealSlade, the Black Mage. If you like this video, leave a like. If you want to see more of this kind of content, subscribe. And as always, I'll see you all around the bend.